I'm an orthopedic surgeon, and I actually subspecialize within orthopedic surgery to hip and knee replacement and revision hip and knee replacement. It's interesting because in high school, I really wasn't sure what I wanted to do, but I had a really good friend who was in all the classes with me. He's like, hey, you should apply for this medical scholars program at the University of Wisconsin. And so I did, and I got in. And then my first class in medical school at Wisconsin was anatomy, and it just blew me away. And I immediately knew I wanted to do something different, most likely surgical. I grew up in Wisconsin, so I've always been a Midwest guy. The vast majority of my training has been in the Midwest. I just really feel at home in the Midwest. I really think the people we take care of here are salt of the earth. A typical first appointment with me is often you getting to know me and me getting to know you. Sometimes a lot of decisions are made in that first appointment, but I really try and get a feel for, okay, what are people looking for? Where are they at in their own journey? How I make my living is really surgery. But to get to that point, you really have to go through this whole process, and you need to understand what that means to you. You need to understand what it means to do some conservative measures. And so it's much more a shared process between me and the patient of like, here are your options. How are you feeling about this? How much is it affecting your pain and your function and your quality of life? And then that's how we make our decision kind of together. Most rewarding thing about being a physician, particularly an orthopedic surgeon, is just being able to see your patient get better. Particularly with joint replacement within orthopedics, you develop a very good relationship with your patient, which is a little different than some other areas of orthopedics. So you get to see them over time and just to watch how they do and improve, and going from limping and dysfunctional to, boy, I'm able to do X, Y, and Z that I couldn't do a year ago, is just really rewarding and satisfying.